something interesting. Infant choking. When you see a baby, baby infant, 1 year old, under 1 year old, you see babies do in a restaurant.
Loudly, you mean? Okay.
Remember, Dr. ABC, remove the baby and yourself away from the danger. Keep the baby on firm and flat surface to have an effective CPR. Assess for respiration awareness.
Okay.
Baby, 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 are you okay? No response. Ask the bypasser, call 999. If bypasser is not there, you yourself do 5 cycles of resuscitation and then you call yourself 999. How will you start resuscitation? By keeping the airway patent. By the technique, head tilt and chin lift. See that you don't hyperextend. Look for obvious foreign bodies there or not there. If it is obviously there, you scoop it out using your little finger towards you. If it is deeply seated, you assess for respiration. How you assess for respiration? Look, listen, feel. Look for the chest rise, listen for the breath, and feel warm blow on your cheek. Then you count 1 in 1,000, 2 1,000, 3 1,000, 4 1,000, 5 1,000. Respiration is absent. This time you must give rescue breath. What is rescue breath? It should really help you rescue somebody's life. Before giving rescue breath, see that you don't hyperextend. You cover nostril and mouth and 1 rescue breath per second. And reposition so that foreign body may get dislodged and it may slip down in the cut. You again give second rescue breath just to check whether it is dislodged or still the obstruction is there. Still the obstruction is there. So go for sandwich manual. What is sandwich manual? Pick the mandible, support the occiput, slide your left hand between the buttocks, go away. See that the head is always low. Give 5 back. See that the legs are on the either side of the arm. Give 5 back. Close. 1 foot away from the shoulder blades. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keeping the head low again. Give 5 chest contractions. With the fingers perpendicular to chest, in the center of the chest, just below the nipple line. With the technique, push hard, push fast. With the depth of 1/3 to 1/2 of the AP diameter of the chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now you have done this manual to see that the foreign body has slipped in the mouth or not. So check the whether it is there or not. If it is there, scoop it out using your little finger. If it is not there, assess again respiration. If you assess the respiration, that time it is blocked, you repeat the sandwich manual. If there is no block, you check for pulse, brachial or hemorrhage. 1 in 1,000, 2 1,000, 3 1,000. Pulse is present, TS is again respiration. If the respiration is present, then you give record motion, either right or left. In infant doesn't matter.
Okay, well.